the people of Local 150, of the operating engineers, one of the mightiest locals in the United States of America.
We have a lot of equipment out here. Everything from dozers to scrapers to cranes. The equipment's endless that we have down here.
A lot of hands-on training.
It's a benefit to operate more than one piece of equipment.
We get them in the classroom. We usually try to do a little bit there, then bring them out in the field and kind of show them some ideas of how this stuff all operates.
You're actually going to work as you learn.
A proud union. You look in the back of those jackets, they've been going for more than 100 years.